I think it's going to be Grifo. Schmid is not really looking on target.
It's Grifo who has a goal! And it's a stunning start to the game for Freiburg!
Yeah, no space in between ball and goalpost. It's not within reach for Gregor Kobel. He did the best he can, but it was so precise and...